the people on the other side have prepared them. So they never meet the traffickers themselves. They are in layers, almost 3-4 layers. So the subject that we want to undertake today, and for you people who are going to do the training, you're going to meet people who have lost self-esteem, people who have various ailments, people whose documents have even been taken. Now, what are you? Are you going to add to their stress, or you're going to comfort them? Then the understanding must therefore be very thorough, so that we help migration. This activity is not about to stop. It can only be controlled to a minimal level, such that it is not very much. There are certain things you cannot eliminate 100%. But you see, if the figure is reduced drastically, then the impact is also felt in a small way. With those few off-cuff remarks, allow me to make my